What is up, you guys? It's your boy Jeshua, aka Wednesday Adams, today here for ilivetogreat.com. To make your bow tie, you're gonna need a bandana, a pair of scissors, an alligator clip, Aleene's no-sew fabric glue, and Aleene's fast grab tacky glue. You'll also need a ruler and some chalk. Begin by measuring out 2 4.5 by 8 panels, then chalk them up and cut them out. Next, measure out 1 2 by 6 inch panel. This is going to be your middle part of your bow tie. Now, using my 2 by 6 inch piece of fabric, I'm using my Aleene's no-sew fabric glue and just gluing the top and the bottom into the center and then folding it over like so. This way the knot part of your bow tie has nice clean edges and there's no like loose fabric or anything. So I'm just going to go ahead and set that aside and start on my larger panels. This is going to be the actual bow part. So like we did with the middle part, glue the top and the bottom of your bandana pieces into the middle and then fold it like so. Now I'm going to take the two ends of it and glue them into the middle also. This way you get a nice little rectangle. Boom. Repeat that process so that you have all three of your pieces. Now you're ready to start assembling your tie. Place your two bow tie pieces on top of each other and add just a little bit of your no-sew glue into the middle to keep them together. Now on the back where the two sides meet, you want to glue the end of your long piece to that. Now I take the top and the bottom of my bow and I just go ahead and squeeze them together like this. And this is going to give us the bow shape. Then I add a drop of my no-sew fabric glue into the middle just to keep that bow shape together. Give it a squeeze and let it set. Next, wrap the long piece around your bow tie and then tuck in the end and seal it with a little bit of glue. Now the very last step is to glue your alligator clip to the back of your bow tie with a little bit of Aleene's fast grab tacky glue. Now let your tie dry for about a half an hour and you are done. Well, thanks so much for watching this video, you guys. If you'd like to, go ahead and give me a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to the I Live to Create channel where we post new videos every Tuesday and Friday. You can check me out on Tumblr, Twitter, Instagram, Vine, at I Am Jeshua V, and even on Snapchat at Boy From Ipanema. You can also check out my personal channel where I post vlogs and things and tutorials at youtube.com/JeshuaViveros. I post new videos on there every week too. I hope you guys are having a great week, and I will see you on the other side. Stay crafty, my friends.